on Friday night. Just going off around the stadium and fireworks in the sky. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith alongside me for this match. Coming up for you, Leicester City, James Watson. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starting going. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker still. Two of two, right at the pitch. There's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And a cry! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. One in, has to clear it. For a throw in. Ricardo Pereira. Tidy work, half all right. Tidy. Hit it well! Corner. The tide has been headed in only one direction. And can't see it. Will it get to get a ball? He goes to corner. Good. He's head. They play the shot. Tidy's luck from a long way out. The goalkeeper, very comfortable in dealing with it. Sort of look from the other player, saw where the pass was going, and read it. And he could get away here. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who confused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and knowing the opposition, and he knocked out as well.
Put the corner in the middle. Defender did well to get to it, and hasn't really finished the job. Gerard Dan and Fale. Deeney.
Kratos. The ball dash to the left of the way. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given. He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Beating. Press the defending there. It's a stop by Ben Costa, but not a difficult one. Barry. Control as well at that pace. Thanks for what they're doing. They've got it absolutely right. They joined that and made that. Caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Etienne Capoue. Herrera. I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Very quick now. Looking a problem, so the clearance was made. That is. Sorry, a bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it's great to an opponent. They've got some room out here in the wide position. Get the ball into the box now. That is. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And the ball has gone out to a corner. Led away by the defender. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Into the attacking third. And a shot! Referee is pointing for a corner. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Another kick at that goal. Well, it's great when the plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Etienne Capoue. Right back and can show his skills here. We can spread the play now. I like it really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Brady is up. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Probably a bit too hard trying to force the pass and it puts it straight to an opponent. And now the shot. Oh, it's a brilliant volley. It deserved better. Just between the frame of the goal. And the turn into that one. Now the countdown is for 10 minutes left. The car for goalkeeper still in play.
Pereira.
The goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. We call it a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match up between the two sides. The winners
have
a good stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Martin, where heck did he touch? Turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.